My name is Jamie Watson. I'm a pro soccer player for Orlando City Soccer Club. I am juggling to save lives in the OSA World Jugglethon to benefit Nothing But Nets on April 25th. Are you? Nothing But Nets is leading the movement to end malaria by delivering nets to protect families and save lives across Africa. Every 45 seconds, a child dies from malaria, a disease that is spread from a single mosquito bite. We can help. How many juggles can you do? How many lives will you save? Download a pledge sheet today at onlinesocceracademy.com. Juggle to get better, juggle to save lives. I want to do everything I can to play my part, albeit whether it's a big part, small part, whatever it is, I want to play my role in the help to stop malaria. And by going out and juggling a soccer ball, something I do every day, but now it has something that has a bigger effect than just improving my game. This goes to help save someone's life. It's a no-brainer. My juggling record is 947,312 and a half. It hit my shoelaces and went down. Half more than I did my record.
What if
975,000 is my goal. Practice at it. Practice it. If you start out at one, try to get two. If you get two, try to get four. Try to get eight. Just always try to improve. And don't get frustrated if it doesn't go right, because even as a pro athlete, we mess up too. We don't exactly get a million juggles every time that we do it. We mess up just the same, and as long as you're having fun and working to get better, it'll always improve. You can always improve and can always do more. Juggling helps you by being have a better feel for the ball. I mean, you get moments in games where the ball's at your foot, and where there are big moments in the game for your team. And you know, the more you juggle, obviously, the more comfortable you feel. You get into a game situation, and you can help your team immensely by having that feel and that comfort with the ball at your foot, and you get that from juggling. And you know, there's endless amounts of benefits from doing it, but it's the easiest, simplest thing you can do on your own. All you need is a ball and, you know, 3 feet of room, and it ends up paying off huge dividends for you and for your team.